Palachi, the principal of Kaegebein. Thank you for joining us this morning. Today we gather to celebrate our fantastic fifth grade students as they move up to the next chapter of their academic journey. All of your teachers and I couldn't be prouder of your dedication and hard work, not just this year, but over the past 4 years at Kaegebein. It's an exciting day, and we are thrilled to acknowledge and honor all of your accomplishments. Your teachers will be taking the time to celebrate your outstanding achievements through a variety of awards. This is a special moment where your hard work, passion, and commitment to learning will be honored. This class holds a special place in my heart as we all embarked on this journey together at Kaegebein 4 years ago. It's been quite a journey filled with growth, learning, and wonderful memories. Every single one of you is special, and you brought a unique touch to our daily life at Kaegebein. To our fifth grade parents, I would like to extend our appreciation to each of you for your continuous support. Your presence and encouragement at every milestone, big or small, has been invaluable. Along with your dedication and commitment to your child's growth and development, have not gone unnoticed. We are truly grateful for all that you do both at home and at school. Congratulations to our fifth grade students. Let's give them a big round of applause. I would like to invite the following pledge leaders to the stage: Giovanni Clodi, Haley McCarthy, Corbin Newman, Salvatore Pelletieri, and Elijah Torres Galligan. In addition, any fifth grade students in the select choir can join Mrs. Mitchkey. Please stand for the pledge.
Thank you.
At this time, I would like to invite Mrs. Marsala and Mr. Nicolia to the stage to present the award in athletics.
Thank you, Dr. Palacci. Good morning, everyone. Before we announce the recipients of the Athletic Award, we would first like to send the fifth graders off with a special message. Fifth graders, remember that people who succeed fail just as many times as those who don't succeed. They just don't give up. So never give up. Stay driven, stay motivated, stay persistent, stay humble, and always stay the hardest worker. The following students have already embraced those previous attributes that encompass what it means to be an athlete. Mr. Nicolia would now like to congratulate the following students for the award in athletics.
Will the following students please come up to the risers to be recognized? Please hold your applause until the end. Sheridan Jago, Emma Chitting, Philip Simic, Michael Poretta, Jackson Uchi, Haley McCarthy, Kaylin Gearhart, Alyssa Leone, Austin Jank, Joseph Cove, Wesley O'Connor, Sydney Forsyth, Parker Paduano, Ariel Condell, Hannah Hazan, Langdon Bruno, Kellen Cadillo, Jake Donley, Brody McIntyre, Blake Delisle, Jack Delisle, Luca Mara, Salvatore Pelletieri, Adelaide Weber, Madison Chadwick, Leah Martino, and Brooke Ashberry. Almost made it through all of them. Congratulations. All right, those students that were honored may go back to their seat. And next up, we have Mrs. Schlogeter. Congratulations again, fifth graders.
It has been my absolute joy to watch all of these amazing artists of Kaegebein grow and create over the last 4 years. And I wanted to recognize all of those students that love art so much they chose to be artistic in their own time as well and join After School Art Club with an Art Club Participation Certificate. I would like to invite our Art Club participants up to the risers, beginning with our artists in Ms. Dunnigan and Mrs. Jenks' classes first. And please hold your applause until the end. Braden Files, Ruby Semrau, James Mickelson, Holden Ferry, Eliza Close, Sydney Forsyth, Madeline Runyons, Emma Chitty, Karis Hoffman, Parker Paduano, Lavanya Sharma, Cameron Krevlin, Ivy Hurlbert, Elijah D, Adam Hurtado, Colin Roby, Z. Goss, Wesley O'Connor, Inara Ferry, Luca Mara, Kira Willows, Joey Cope, Blake Delisle, Charlie Scott, Adelaide Weber, Grayson Pike, Blake Falbo, Hayden Langworthy, Grace Fiedler, Elliot Falls, Kaylin Gearhart, and Eloise Davis. That's the first round. Levi Marlowe, Aislinn Carey, Mackenzie Parker, Olivia Chang, Noah Sewell, Rebecca Hartman, Dallin Miller, Max Slayman, Dorian Shiro, Wesley Bertalong, Grayson Wybar, Madison Chadwick, Haley McCarthy, Olivia Rutkowski, Leah Martino, Shiloh Chapman, Lila Caldwell, Jake Donnelly, Rory McCall, Brody McIntyre, Austin Jank, Elise Seaman, Hannah Hazan, Heinrich Osbach, Kellen Cudzillo, Ava Fates, Alyssa Leon, Langdon Bruno, Linnea Hollowell, Niklaus Galante, Adara Manzi, Lakeisha Sestero Mercado, Gemma Lang, Brooke Ashbury, Jacqueline Blinsler, and Elijah Torres Galligan. I believe that is everyone.
Calling you in groups of choral students, band students, and then we'll take those pictures after we're finished with that. The alternates for the blue chorus this year, Shiloh Chapman, Cameron Kremlin, Karis Hoffman, Adara Manzi, Alyssa Leon, Ariel Condo, Parker Paduano. The four participants who actually were able to perform at Klein Hands are Madison Chadwick, Zechariah Goss, Rebecca Hartman, Noah Sewell.
Good morning. It's my pleasure to announce the students who were selected for the All-County Band. It should be noted that Kaegebein had more fifth graders selected for All-County Band this year than any school in all of Erie County. Our selected students were Aislinn Carey, Emma Chitty, Elliot Falls, Braden Files, Austin Jank, Tristan Miller, Lavanya Sharman, and Grayson Wybar. And as an alternate, and she's already up in the risers, Inara Ferry, please give them a big round of applause. Mr. Lonergan will now announce the orchestra students who participated in Solo Festival.
Hello, I'm Mr. Lonergan. I have the pleasure to announce our string students that participated in the Erie County Solo Festival in this past January. They are Cameron Prevost, Sydney Forsyth, Olivia Jane, Jacqueline Blinsler, Dorian Shiro, and that's very cool. Thank you.
Let's have the orchestra students remain on stage. Make sure that your parents can get a pic while we ask the band students to come up who participated in the Erie County Solo Festival. These students who performed this year at the Solo Festival were Aislinn Carey, Lakeisha Sestero Mercado, Emma Chitty, Elijah D., Elliot Falls, Inara Ferry, Braden Files, Hannah Hazan, Austin Jank, Adara Manzi, Tristan Miller, Madeline Runyons, Lavanya Sharma, and Grayson Wybar. And let's give them a big round of applause. Congratulations to these wonderful, talented instrumentalists. We will miss you very much. You may return to your seats, please. And I would like to introduce my colleague, Mr. Gerster, who will announce the Triple C Awards.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, students graduating. So it's been my honor to announce the award for the Triple C. The Triple C Award recognizes a student who exemplifies commitment, character, and courage. The tremendous commitment to better themselves, their school, and their community. The strength of character, which has helped them achieve their goals and guide them in making the right decisions in the future. the remarkable courage that will aid them in meeting all of the challenges ahead. Please hold your applause until I'm done announcing these names. This year's recipients of the Triple C Award goes to Candy Crevlin, Minia Hallowell, Doran Shiro, and Michael Perita. Congratulations, you four. Great achievement. All right, and now I'd like to, presenting the President's Award for Educational Excellence is Mr. Williams. Students, you may have a seat.
All right, good morning, fifth graders and families. So I have the honor of presenting the President's Education Award for Excellence. The President's Education Awards program, sponsored by the U.S. Department of Education in partnership with the National Association of Elementary School Principals and the National Association of Secondary School Principals, is an important program developed to have principals recognize and honor those students who have achieved high academic goals by their hard work and dedication to learning. The following students will be recognized for the President's Award for Educational Excellence: Parker Paduano, Michael Peretta, Grayson Wybar, Braden Files, Austin Jank, Kaylin Gearhart, Karis Hoffman, Langdon Bruno, Joseph Kopf, Lavanya Sharma, Inara Ferry, Adara Manzi, and Emma Chitty. Congratulations, students. Well done. Okay, fifth graders, you may have a seat. And now Mrs. Jank will present the President's Award for Educational Achievement.
In partnership with the National Association of Elementary School Principals and the National Association of Secondary School Principals, is an important program developed to help principals recognize and honor those students who show outstanding educational growth, improvement, commitment, or intellectual development in their academic subjects. Please hold your applause till the end. The following students are recognized for the President's Award for Educational Achievement: Alyssa Leon, Aislinn Carey, Grayson Pike, Ivy Hurlburt, Corbin Newton, Brooke Ashberry, Eliza Close, Maxwell Benz, Z. Goss, Linnea Hallowell, Christopher Bentley, Rory McCall, Giovanni Clodi, Madeline Runyons, Wesley O'Connor, Olivia Rutkowski, Sydney Forsythe, Hannah Hazan, Luca Mara, Max Slayman, Adelaide Weber, and Madison Chadwick. Congratulations.
And strategies. At the end of a six-month program, students perform in a spectacular ice show. This year's recipient of the Sabo Award goes to Giovanni Claudi. Mrs. Zaradnik presenting the Golden K Award.
The Gold K has been around for a long time, even back when I went to Kaegebein several decades ago. So it's been around. So this is a very honorable generational award that has been presented. The Gold K is awarded to a fifth grade student who is well-rounded and has achieved much in their years at Kaegebein. The criteria we use are citizenship, they're helpful to others, and the student's relationship with their peers is always positive. They have exemplary behavior in the classroom, in the special areas, particularly in any extracurricular activities. They have leadership qualities, the ability to lead in a positive way. And they have academic excellence. Their effort is high and their achievements are high. The following people, please come up to the risers. Langdon Bruno. Lila Caldwell. Elliot Falls. Karis Hoffman. Alyssa Leung. Emma Chitty. Michael Peretta. Leah Martino. Joseph Cope. Parker Peduano. Brooke Ashberry. Primal Neopani. Colin Roby. Kaylin Gearhart. Shiloh Chapman, and Austin Jank. Congratulations. Now, what we've been waiting for is the recognition of all 98 children at Kaegebein for the class of 2024. So would the fifth graders please stand? Ice takes pressure. Take them up, Christopher. Yep.
students are from Ms. Dunnigan's fifth grade class. Christopher Bentley. Emma Chitty. Cammie Krevlin. Jack Delisle. Elijah D. Holden Ferry. Braden Files. Sydney Forsyth. Zeke Goss. Bryce Herman. Harris Hoffman. Ivy Hurlbert. Adam Hurtado. Sheridan Jago. Liza Close. James Mickelson. Tristan Miller. Parker Paduano. Salvatore Pelletieri. Colin Roby. Maddie Runyons. Ruby Semra. Lavanya Sharma. And Philip Simic. It was a pleasure working with this group. You can see we've learned a lot together, and some have grown. I've learned a new language, too. I look forward to seeing you guys grow and all the success that you will have in middle school and high school and beyond. Ms. Dunnigan's class, you may be seated. And now for the class of Mrs. Jank, Mr. Gerster, Mrs. File, and Mrs. Ungaro. I don't see
it. All right. Mrs. Jank and I are the only brave ones in the classroom that decided to come up today. We're not going to forget the recognition that the other two are going to give as well. All right. Our first person, Eloise Davis. Blake Delisle. Brooke Diamond. Matthew Di Gregorio. Blake Falvo. Elliot Falls. And Nara Fury. Grace Fiedler. Joshua Inglesby. Ariel Condo.
Joseph Pope.
Next up is Mr. William.
All right, and to announce my fifth grade class of 2023-2024, Jack Beck. Maxwell Benz. Wesley Bertalone. Thomas Bullock. Lila Caldwell. Aislinn Carey. Madison Chadwick. Olivia Chang. Shiloh Chapman. Rebecca Hartman. Levi Marlowe. Leah Martino. Haley McCarthy. Dallin Miller. Pramal Neapani. Jackson Uchi. Mackenzie Parker. Olivia Rutkowski. Louis Sansevero. Dorian Shiro. Max Slayman. Nicholas Smouse. Noah Soule. Grayson Wybar. We've learned a lot this year, both academically and, you know, personally as being good citizens. To quote one of the books that we read, Hatchet, you are your greatest asset. So make sure that you don't forget that. You use your minds to the best of your abilities and everything you do moving forward. Whether I see you around the island, on the lacrosse field, in the classroom, don't forget to give a little wave and say hello. So thank you, fifth graders. You may have a seat. And next up is class of Mrs. Robinson.
Well, I can't do this alone. It's Mrs. Zarodny, Mr. Gerster, Mrs. File, and Mrs. Ungaro.
Are we ready for this? Are we ready?
Okay. I always tell them that the worst teacher to have the Z name, and they're the last ones, but we do hope that we save the best for last, and they've been waiting the longest, so we're ready to go. All right. Henry Asbach. Brooke Ashberry. Jacqueline Linsler. Langdon Bruno. Lakeisha Sestero Mercado.
Giovanni Cloudy.
Kellen Cazillo. Jake Donnelly. Ava Fetz. Niklaus Galante. Lydia Hallowell. Hannah Hazan. Austin Jang. Nacho Kaur. Gemma Lang.
Young. Dawson Lundquist.
That's Dawson. Go.
Brody McIntyre. Adara Manzi. Rory McCall. Elise Seaman. Gabriel Shea. And last but not least, you will not be the last name at your 12th grade graduation. Okay? You won't have to wait that long. Elijah Torres Galligan. My first time in fifth grade, and this was an awesome ride this year. These guys, some of them I've had for up to 3 years in a row, and it's a great crew of kids. So have a great summer, kiddos, and if you see us down the road, don't be afraid to say hi and come and visit, and I congratulate all of you. All right, thank you very much.
All right, it'll be just a moment because this is what the kids have been waiting for. They were all done with all this stuff. This is their time. So give us a moment to do a little switcheroo. How about one more big round of applause for 2024 kids?
All right, I had the pleasure of creating this slideshow with all the pictures that our teachers had taken. So it is said that a picture is worth a thousand words. When looking at a photograph, it is not just an image of an activity being captured or an image of individuals that are together, but rather the experience that is taking place. Take a moment, take a closer look, and what do you see? A photograph is an image of joy, laughter, exploration, excitement, camaraderie, friendship, learning, accomplishment, and the list could go on. Kaegebein is a school where learning takes place beyond a textbook and is created through hands-on activities, all while having fun, of course. Since September, the fifth grade teachers have made learning into an experience for our students. It may be exploring the five themes of geography, singing songs about math to our favorite songs, exploring the web of life, creating an invention to present at our school Shark Tank, or enjoying our classmates at holiday parties. Over the past year, the teachers captured these moments of joy, learning, and exploration through photographs. While we can describe the following pictures in 1,000 words, one word comes to mind: celebrate. We celebrate the memories and the experiences that we have had this year that will last a lifetime. And we will celebrate the moments and memories that are to come. It is my honor and privilege to present to you the Kaegebein Class of 2024 Digital Scrapbook.
Thank you.
like to please join us for a gathering at the Viking Mall right after this event. We ask that you just remain in your seats until all of our students have exited the auditorium. And parents, if you're picking up your child, remember to sign them out of the sign-out sheets located in the Viking Mall and to pick up any certificates they received today as well. Thank you, and congratulations, fifth graders.